I'll show you how to make Japanese eyelids. This is my original idea. This is square colored paper. Hold the paper in half and once more. And this side, cut like this. And open it. Hold the paper and hold the paper. This side back to the paper and upside and upside. And glue a little. Green paper cut like this. And put it on the background paper.
If you use big size paper, you can decorate wall. Thank you. See you.